They go back.
My name is Tiana Dahl. I'm a freshman. I'm from Atlanta. Hi. My thesis title is Only. If only that insecure girl knew the models that she was inspired by were photoshopped. If only the teacher screaming at a student that didn't have a pencil knew that he was being abused at home. If only the girl that sat alone had friends to confide into. After being bullied, maybe she wouldn't think of suicide. If only the police had kept looking just a little longer, they might have saved the kid that never gave up hope. If only the mother's son had his father figure in his life, he wouldn't believe his only choice of life is the fast money with the even faster cars. If only there was someone who cared enough to touch their hearts and lead them back to the road they were so quickly abandoned in a world divided by politics, Twitter beef, and the clout. If only the social unrest and social injustice could find a way to find peace and create a system that wasn't corrupt. If only we could take mental health as serious as we take Nicki and Cardi's beef. Imagine what we'd be. If only the thoughts that keep me up at night had words, that way I could tell you without the pencil and paper. If only you could see the vivid dreams and the colorful thoughts that fill up over 101 notebooks. If only I had the confidence I do in math right now in middle school, I might have passed a few more tests, but it's only if only.
Don't see
Let's
it.
Give a few little snaps for Tina.
Stay in the middle.
I won't give the mic back.